hours on my doremis. Multiplied X and Y by threes, and now it's time for Chocolates!
Superblocks Dream Builders building sets.
My Kellogg's Rice Krispies are talking!
My Kellogg's Rice Krispies are talking!
My Kellogg's Rice Krispies are talking!
That's nice, Harold, but what are they saying?
They say that three strange dudes will come into my life.
Hey! Who are you calling strange?
Young Stereo!
Kellogg's Rice Krispies are the fun part of your complete breakfast.
What did your Rice Krispies say to you?
Mine says, beware of Aunt Rita.
Once upon a time, the looniest, gooniest bird was born. His name?
Melvin! Melvin's goofy nutty, and he wants to be your buddy. And all he wants to do is eat worms. Melvin bops up and down. Melvin dances all around for those wiggly, jiggly little worms.
Melvin!
It's a wacky kind of race.
Melvin!
The Loony Goony Bird Game from Milton Bradley.
Now, TCR has three car racing.
TCR!
Gotta steer to win!
Turn the wheel to change lanes. Turn again and pass the jam car. It's a moving obstacle. Use it to jam the track. No other racing gives you real steering and a three car challenge.
TCR!
Jam Car 500.
Gotta steer to win!
TCR, new from Tyco.
What brings a cool cat like you here?
Whoa, this totally awesome way. Now I need a really rad breakfast to help get me back home.
Then follow your nose. Smell the natural orange, lemon, and cherry flavors of Kellogg's Fruit Loops. A most delicious part of this complete breakfast. Another bowl?
That'd be gnarly, dude.
That means yes, doesn't it?
Does this make sense, Dave? Looks like a secret message.
You can send and receive secret messages with a Rescue Ranger secret decoder. Two free in Kellogg's Fruit Loops.
So you like him?
Yeah.
You like him, like him?
Yeah, but I'm sure he thinks I'm a geek.
She must think I'm a total nerd. Every time I see her, she just ignores me.
He's got this hair that kind of goes bloop.
So do you like her?
She's okay, I guess.
Yeah, you like her.
I'm around her, I just don't know what to say.
Oh, look who's here.
Hi. See, I told you she didn't like me.
Is he calling yet?
Listen, they're playing the Pop, Crackle, Snap rap.
What?
Pop, pop, crackle, snap, crackle, crackle, oh. Snap, pop, snap.
Pop, pop, crackle,
snap, crackle, crackle.
Pop, pop, crackle.
Oh, Kellogg's Rice Krispies, the pop, pop, crackle, snap, crackle, crackle, snap, pop, snap part of your complete breakfast.
Pop, pop, crackle, snap, crackle, crackle.
Sounds like fun.
It's Snap, Crackle, Pop's birthday.
And you can get a present.
An old-fashioned Rice Krispies truck. All you do is mail in one proof of purchase and you're rolling.
Happy birthday.
Who's Kirby? Behind the flabby facade, a physical powerhouse. A street fighter. A weapons expert. He's whatever the situation demands. In Kirby's adventure, evil King Dedede's stolen Dreamland's dreams. Now Kirby's fighting to get them back, level by nightmarish level. That's Kirby. He's cute. You cross him, then he's one tough cream puff. Kirby's Adventure, new on NES.
Stardate 45484.7. While exploring a planet near the neutral zone, the Enterprise shuttlecraft comes under disruptive cannon fire from a Romulan warbird. The shuttlecraft fires back with its phasers, which are deflected by the Romulan shields. Suddenly, the Enterprise appears, firing her photon torpedoes. Outgunned, the Romulan warbird activates its cloaking device and is gone. Under impulse power, Enterprise maneuvers out of orbit before engaging warp drive. Star Trek The Next Generation, new action accessories from Playmates.
Big, I'm hungry.
An earthquake! Yow!
Milton Mole, what are you doing?
Toucan Sam, I'm looking for breakfast, but it is so dark.
You're in luck. My tasty Kellogg's Fruit Loops are in brighter colors.
What, Sprite?
Just twirling my nose to the bright color of Kellogg's Fruit Loops.
Now I see the shine of orange, lemon, cherry, and lime.
Fruit Loops, the bright part of this nutritious breakfast.
Ooh, they are bright.
Dig in.
Ooh, who turned out the lights?
A few more will turn you on.
Follow your nose to a most colorful fruit taste.
Citrus 2!
Tetris 2.
Tetris 2!
Tetris 2!
Tetris 2.
It's not just Tetris. Now challenge the system or go head-to-head. Different shapes, different shades, and this time, there's bombs in it. It's Tetris 2 on Game Boy or NES.
Help! We've been robbed!
Stop! Stop, evildoers!
Introducing Super Stretching Superhero Stretch Armstrong. Yes, Stretch Armstrong, now stretching fun farther than ever before. He bends, he stretches, even ties and knots, but always returns to his original shape.
How's he do that?
He's been doing that since he was a kid. Stretch Armstrong from Cap Toys. Who else?
The Wild Ones.
They go everywhere and they really fly.
Wild Ones, they go anywhere you do.
Racing with no track to hold you back. Impossible. Curves, bumps, spins. You control them.
The Wild Ones.
From Buddy L.
First remote control, next radio control. Now there's voice control with voice command.
Ready for command.
Start the engine.
Look, man, no hands.
Let's move it now.
Voice command, vehicles you control with special commands from Buddy L.
Attack pack!
Think this battle's big? Get a load of the Sliminator. You push the chain and transform a cement truck into a vicious beast with jagged jaws.
Cool!
Sliminator takes to the sky.
Attack pack!
He captures the enemy and gives them the slime of their lives.
Yuck.
Sliminator, he's one slimy character.
Slimy!
Attack Pack Sliminator comes with slime gel. You put it together. Other vehicles sold separately. New from Hot Wheels.
I heard him yelling in the castle.
Fix me.
His name's Big Frank.
Fix me.
I said, I'm going to fix you. The talking monster, Big Frank.
I'll fix you, Big Frank.
Hello, hello? Oh,
my
shit. Okay.
Good. How do you feel now, Frank?
Damn. Hold on.
It's always fun to
hold on.
Fix
hold on.
Monster, Big Frank.
Thank you.
Big
Frank.
Hold on.
Battery's not included.
This little piggy went to market.
Shit.
This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy.
How can I make this more louder? Hold on. Hold on. Sound, haptic. Those dolls and stuff. So, like. Okay. Yeah, there we go! I'm sending a message real quick. I don't know if you can hear that. Yo, what's up, homies? How's it going? Yo. Welcome back to Video Game Fight Club. The only Twitch stream on the internet that, the only stream where we eat a shit ton of bacon and stuff. So, like, how's it going? My name is Firdiyashi, formerly known as Pandarf, and I approve this message. Yo, this is my reverse birthday gift to you. Oh, you shouldn't have, dude. Thank you. Holy shit, man. So, like, are you gonna be streaming tomorrow and stuff like that? Actually, yeah. Happy birthday, Bree. Dude, Fuck yeah. I'm so happy. I'm just like, now you're old enough to drink and stuff. So, like, hell yeah. Hope you have a wonderful day tomorrow, dude. So, like, yeah, seriously. Yeah. How's it going, Avery? How are you doing, too, as well? So, damn, one of my boyfriend's birthday is tomorrow, and mine is the 21st. Oh, yeah, that's right! You're also in November! Everybody's birthday is on November. My dad's birthday is also on November. I already celebrated his birthday. It was on the 2nd and stuff like that, but, like, Scorpio gang! Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the resub and stuff. So, like, if you want me to play anything on the kazoo, just let me know and stuff. So, like, hell yeah. Oh my gosh. Do Monkey Dot. Okay, okay, I got you. I got you. Hold on. Hey, this thing was already playing Funky Town to begin with. This fish video that I'm playing in the background and stuff like that, it was already playing Funky Town, so great timing. I could tell just by the spinning fish, dude. You probably saw that one video of those dudes like sitting in the living room just like watching the fish. That's so funny. That video just cracked me the fuck up so much, dude. So like, it was so funny. Oh my gosh. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. The only Twitch stream where we get down and get to boogie. So yes. What's up, boyo? How are you doing, man? Welcome back. Yes, the only Twitch stream. So like, okay, it's gonna restart. Hey. I love this song. Oh my gosh. I hope you like that. This is like the 10-hour version right here. Or like, I would totally do the 10 hours, but I would like, I think I would bore y'all. Anyways, like, yeah, I'm gonna like turn this down now. So like, oh, also, yeah, once again, happy birthday, dude. So like, thank you so much for like the reverse birthday present. Oh my gosh. But yeah, like, if you have a chance, chat, please like wish Breeze Blood and Beauty a happy birthday, because it's her birthday tomorrow and stuff, and she's like a really cool member of like this community and stuff. So like, I'm gonna give you a shout out. What's up, Colin? How are you doing? So okay, there we go. So like, draw herbal substance. That's so funny, Avery. Like, I mean, I still have like my glow in the dark boards and stuff like that, but I actually don't use them anymore. I've been meaning to like take that like redemption off and everything, because yeah. Like, I don't know, like I tried to cover like my bed in the background and stuff right here, but I mean, you can kind of see it and stuff, but like, it doesn't cover like the whole complete thing, and I was just like, you know what, fuck it, I don't even care at this point and stuff, like, but yeah, yeah. But I can draw something in MS Paint. Are you down for that and stuff? So I'm down to draw some herbal substance. So like, doing good, chilling, playing God of War. Ooh, hell yeah, hell yeah. When the town is funky, Colin, hell yeah, hell yeah. Hi, I'm new. Hi, new, I'm dad. Good to meet you. Sorry, I'm back. No worries, dude. No worries. But yeah, happy birthday, Bree. Like, I hope you have like a wonderful day tomorrow and stuff. Like, thanks so much for being a homie and everything. Honestly, like, I appreciate it a lot. So hell yeah. You don't look a day older than 19, so. Oh my god. Damn, can I get a refund? Like, I mean, I can see if I can try and pull out like my glow in the dark boards, and I also have to find like my purple laser. I was playing with my purple laser the other day and stuff, so it's like somewhere around here. So I can go get it real quick and stuff. I'm officially old. You are so old. Oh my god. Oh my, Brie, I can't, like, no way, dude. So like, I look at you, I'm just like, wow, viejita. No, bro, you were still so young, dude, so, like... Psych, I'm 12! Ah! We got all of y'all in your face! Oh, two more years and you can officially drink, so, like... Oh my gosh, more like... 12 plus something equals 21. I don't even know and stuff. I can't do math. So I refunded myself. Nice. Oh my gosh, you are a moderator. I totally forgot about that and stuff. So like, yeah, there you go. Like, I mean, yeah, like, I mean, I could have done that too. Like, I could have pulled out like the glow in the dark boards. So I'm 69. Me too. Holy shit. Es una vieja. Oh my gosh. So, what was I gonna say? Yeah, no. Is that a sex? I don't know. A sex is very young and stuff. That's the number, like, that goes like this or this many. Yes, this many. That's a sex. Back cracking. Ugh. No, yeah, that's probably gonna happen a little further down and stuff. Like, I feel like that already happened to me a couple times where, like, my back was just, like, killing me, man. I'm like, holy shit, man. Like, yeah. But, yeah. I mean, like, yeah. I don't know where I'm going with this, honestly. But, I mean, get ready for it. It's gonna be fun. Woo! your mind is going at you. Your mind is going. You just at yourself. So, like, I have no idea what you're trying to say right there, Mike. But yeah, what else is I gonna say? Yeah, what is y'all have been up to today and stuff? So, like, I haven't been doing much, like, today. I just went to work. I watched Pollo, like, and I was trolling him in the chat and stuff, dude. So, like, as always, I was. but other than that, it was just like a typical day and stuff. So, like, yeah, just fixing shit and, like, doing my work and everything. So, did anything interesting happen on, like, the internet today and stuff? Like, I mean, like, Twitter's, like, constantly a fucking dumpster fire and stuff, especially now. But, like, I mean, I don't think so. I think it's just the usual bullshit that's, like, happening and stuff. So, like, I'm gonna pull up some, like, video game news and everything. So, like, yeah, Panda was bullying me. Said my lawn sucks. I always say your lawn sucks, dude. I'm that damn kid that plays in your lawn and then, like, talks shit about it afterwards, dude. So, like, your lawn sucks, old timer.
Get off my lawn, Panda.
Oh my gosh. No, not really. Like, there's no video game news, honestly, that's, like, noteworthy. Multiverse Season 2 is coming out soon, apparently. And then Marvin the Martian is going to be, like, a new character or whatever. Apparently, that's what I'm, like, looking at right now. Which is cool, I guess. Does anybody still play, like, multiverses? Or did y'all even, like, play it at all? Did anyone see anything? Someone is sending empty text, but I can't see anything. No, what's your fish's name? Oh, that one! I don't know. You want to give my fish a name and stuff? Actually, Bree, you want to give my fish a name since it's your birthday tomorrow and stuff like that? Like, you're the special one right here, so, like... I haven't even touched it, so, like, word. 1,000 Thieves is making an FPS game and it looks decent. So, like, word. That's the esports team, isn't it? Or, like, that's, like, the esports organization and stuff. So, like, that's interesting. Philip, he looks like a Philip. Dwayne Philip Johnson. There we go. That is court of rule right there. Here, everybody. We have Dwayne Philip the Johnson right here. Everybody, please gaze at your amazement of Philip and stuff. So, like, so. Yo, anyways, like, if anybody has, like, a 10-hour video that y'all could, like, send me sometime on the internet and stuff, Like, so I can put it on my TV while I'm, like, streaming and everything like that. Like, that would be great. If you find something really funny and, like, just weird that I can put in the background and stuff. So, like... He advocates for a rock soup. Oh, hell no. Hell no, no. Oh, hell no, boy. No, I'm sorry. Yeah, we're going to put cock on there. Right, Bree? Oh, my gosh. Dwayne the Philip the Cock Johnson. I mean, rock. Oh, it's a typo. It's a typo. Okay. 10 hour of epic anime and I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to like drink some Pepto-Bismol real quick and stuff because that sentence right there was spicy. Who doesn't love cock? We all love cock, right? Señor Cock! Yeah, there you go. That name isn't taken. I think I'm gonna do another rebranding, y'all. Listen, it's just nice aerodynamic shape to put your mouth on. I agree. I mean, boyo, sorry, another time. That's right. That's totally right. Anyways, like, yeah, what are we doing today and stuff? So, like, yeah, there's, like, not much to update today and stuff. So like today I have my arcade stick right here in front of me and stuff. So like, you know what that means. We're going to continue playing some fighting games and stuff. So like, I hope like my thing isn't going to be disconnecting and stuff. So like the thing that I'm doing right now, so I actually unplugged like my USB hub from the power from like the, I just pulled the AC plug. And I just plugged the thing directly to my computer, and it's like it seems like it's working fine right now. I don't think there's any like, it's not disconnecting. It's okay, but I do see like my camera like slowing down here and there and stuff on my OBS on my stream. So, and I think that's because like my computer probably isn't getting like sufficient power or whatever like that, but. I think that's the only thing. So like, I'm definitely going to be able to play this thing with like my arcade stick and Dem's Fighting Herd. So I guess, yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. So we're playing Dem's Fighting Herd today. We're going to continue playing that. We're going to see if we can play some online matches and stuff like that. Cause I feel like we can do that. And, yeah. So what does chat say? Your mom laughing my ass off. The letters are just so close together. So like, I mistaked it too. Why should get an emote that Senor's cock? That's. Oh my god. Boy, I'm willing to draw that for you. Like, I don't know. Like. If you ever need emotes, let me know and stuff. I got you. I'm sending a link in the Discord for the 10 hour version of Driving Power. Alright, for sure. I have a video for you, Panda. Like, what is this? What? Badgers? Oh my god. Badgers. Oh my gosh. I think I have this in my playlist and stuff. So, I'll do this next time and everything. So, like, thank you. We're gonna keep the fish. We're gonna keep Dwayne Philip Johnson on, like, the screen for a bit and stuff. So... oh, my childhood, yeah. Well, I also want to see, like, what you posted, like, Brie, so, like... Oh, here we go! Oh, my God! Hold on, let me see.
about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses,
shit. Shit. Ah, damn it, an ad. Okay, there we go. Oh, shit. There we go. There we go. I'm just going to be leaving this in the background just because it's Bree's birthday. So, like, happy birthday again, dude. We'll play Dwayne Phillips the Fish Johnson next time and stuff like that. So, what the hell, dude? Oh my god, I'm honored, best birthday gift. Of course, dude. Anyways, why don't we go play some, like, them's finding her and stuff. I think I need to load up Steam right now and stuff. Oh yeah, as I was saying, like, my computer's kind of, like, running kind of mish right now and stuff, I think. So I'll see if my game can even run properly on my computer. But yeah, afterwards we're also going to be playing some, like, Signalis and stuff. So, like, Signalis, that one cool horror game on, like, Game Pass and stuff like that. Like, it's really neat and stuff. So, hell yeah. Okay. I'm gonna close this. We're gonna put this right here. Oh yeah, and on Sunday, I decided that I'm definitely gonna return to. I'm gonna beat Doki Doki Literature Club on Sunday. I already, like, made my mind up right there and stuff. I actually do want to, like, continue, like, seeing what the hell is up with that game and stuff. So yeah. Oh my gosh, that game is so fucking weird and, like, so uncomfortable, man. Like, yeah, but we're gonna be playing that game on Sunday, so okay. One take. May the rock fuel your spirits. Thank you. Okay. So let's start this thing. Them's fighting herd. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture desecration, defamation. If you want to bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. Like a dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the King Brahma, then punch with extreme mana. A worthy opponent. Win one online match. Play one online match.
Thank you, brother Tech Nine.
I laugh. Thank you, Termon. I lol.
One take. That's a wrap. Face off.
Okay. There we go. Alright, now I'm gonna, like, close this for a second. Okay. That's not my. Okay. And now we're gonna open this and stuff. So, like, game capture. There we go. Seems like it's working. Practice training mode. 60 frames per second. Alright, and I'm gonna, like, turn this a little higher, too. Already pretty fucking high. Alright. Paprika. Plain as paprika, so, but... No. It seems like it's running fine, honestly. Select palette. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Black and Samoan in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I changed the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Panda! Rock! No. It's the new national anthem, so, like, yeah, you just, like, stand up, you're just like. There's a little tear coming down like my cheek. This like it's about drive. It's about power. We stay hungry. We devour. Oh, so I bought a thing and I'm so juiced. What did you buy? ¿Qué compraste, mijo? ¿Qué compraste ahora? You're supposed to be saving your money, dude, for your like colegio, man. Like, your home is gonna graduate, dude. You're an eighth grader and stuff. What are you doing? Mijo, you have to think about your future. Paprika. I'm gonna go with pink right here. So, like,
Arizona.
I bought a portable dishwasher. Ooh! How does that work? Oh yeah, this runs like butter today. Nope. And then like my controller is working.
I'll get you.
Damn. We have a small kitchen and I'm tired of manual labor. What do you mean, dude?
I'll get you.
Bro, you have to like, I think that's healthy for you though. Like, you know? It has you like do stuff, you know?
Didn't hurt.
And yes, doing dishes is a physical activity, y'all. Don't at me. So like, you have to fill it up with water at the top like a coffee maker. Really? You think you can send me a picture? I'm actually very curious how that thing looks.
Not a scratch.
Okay, you fill it up with water on the top like a coffee maker. Then you attach the drain hose to drip into the sink or a bucket or whatever. So like,
I'll get you.
That sounds interesting, dude. So like, yeah, and my old like house that I used to live in and stuff, like I actually had a dishwasher and I would never use it, dude. Like, seriously, like never at all. Like, I didn't even know how to use it, honestly. So, but like, none of our housemates ever used like the dishwasher. I don't know, I never grew up with a dishwasher and stuff like that. Like, so yeah, here's a video to put me on it. So like, actual footage of The Rock training in the gym. So like, yeah, The Rock is a pink cute llama and stuff, dude. So like, all right, let me see that thing right there. So like, I'm curious, dude. I'm curious. Portable dishwasher. So like, you know what I do want to get? I want to get like a portable like clothes like laundry thing or whatever like that. Like, it looks like a bucket and it's like a little motor and it just like fucking washes your clothes. Like, I saw it on TikTok. I don't know how effective it is for washing your clothes or whatever like that, but that thing looked fucking rad as shit and stuff. Okay, let's look at this together, like, chat. So like, I'm like very curious what like Michael is like talking about right here. But I see it right here, so. But yeah, this is like the TikTok that he sent to me.
I got a portable dishwasher.
Oh, that's sick.
It completely changed my life. I hate doing dishes, so once I found out that this was available on Amazon, I immediately bought it. It holds so many dishes. On this particular day, I had mostly my glasses, bowls, and cutlery.
Cool.
And it fit in all nice and perfect. I put in my dishwasher detergent, just throw it in there, and then hook it up the hose to your sink because that's where the water's gonna drain. Use that pitcher to fill up your tank 3 times with hot water, and that's as much water as needed to wash a whole load of dishes. I used heavy on this day, so it's 2 hours of washing, and you press
two hours. Goddamn.
Washes your dishes. It is perfect. I have never had trouble with it. And once it's all done, everything is all dry and it's heated dry. And everything is clean. Like, I have no residue or anything. Like,
that fucking actually looks cool, though. It does fucking look rad as shit, dude. It looks fucking cool, no cap. So, the one I got is a different brand, but same idea. So, like, for sure. They make those, too. Like, I would love to actually buy, like, a portable, like... I don't even know what to call it. Like, laundry cleaner or whatever like that. But like, yeah, just in case if I like want to do like some quick laundry or something like that, I think that would be like fucking dope as shit.
Just you wait. Trip. Just you wait. Trip. That the best you got? Didn't hurt. Just you wait. Trip.
Okay, I'm like trying to.
Nope.
I might look up some combos for like paprika and stuff. So like, I remember you can actually like cancel this. Like. Okay, I don't think the one I got takes 2 hours, but even if it did, I can just load it and work on my spreadsheets while it does its thing. That's true. Like, honestly, like, yeah, it just does its own thing. It's like a slow cooker and like that in that instance then. So paprika. Oh, also, did you, like, this blew my goddamn mind the other day about paprika, like, the actual cooking thing, the cooking powder and stuff like that, but did you know paprika is actually made from, like, fucking red peppers and, red bell peppers and stuff, so, I didn't know that. That fucking blew my goddamn mind, dude. I was just like, I thought that was, like... I don't know, I always thought it was like some sort of like I don't know what I was expecting. I thought it was like some like sort of like red flower or something like that, but no, it's just red bell pepper, dude. So like, is this training mode? Why is your health bar not going down? Yeah, this is training mode, so this is just to like train and practice combos and stuff. So like, Yeah. So like, I'm just trying to like figure out like some of her like moves and stuff like that, and like combos, I guess. Normals. So you get me to the combos. Startle. So C6. All right. So C. 6C.
Tripped.
Then jump. Jump cancel. That works in most scenarios. Okay, so it's that. So it's J, B. No, B, C. Okay, sorry, I need to like bring up chat too, so. Oh, this is gonna blow your mind too. Chipotles are just really ripe jalapenos. Yeah, let me see that right there. How to make chipotle, so like. I kind of assumed that right there. Like, because, like, I remember, like, it's basically just, like, roasted, like, jalapenos or whatever like that, right? I kind of knew that right there. I didn't know the thing about paprika and stuff, though. But that kind of does make sense to me, so.
Chipotle is a very famous seasoning or sauce that is used in so many dishes.
Chipotle. I'm gonna be honest with you. Chipotle isn't like my most favorite, like, salsa tampoco and stuff, dude. I don't know. It's kind of weird. I just like the red sauce, man. Like, the red or the green, you know?
That's the best you got.
And then it's like, it's B. All right, I'm gonna like pop this out right here. Yeah, pop out my chat right now so I can see this on the side. Oh, this is actually kind of cool. That's kind of cool. All right. Sorry about White Boy Todd. It's the first video I've I like the flavor because my mom made chicken tinga a lot. So, like, word. No, yeah, that's valid, dude. Hell yeah. Like, I don't know. Like, Chipotle, like, let me look at another, like, picture of Chipotle and stuff. So, like, and not fucking Chipotle, like the Mexican place and stuff like that. Oh my god, Chipotle sauce. Chipotle peppers. Sheesh. It's like sweet and smoky spicy, right? Honestly, to be completely honest with you, I don't eat a lot of Chipotle. Like, this is what I was, like, imagining. So, like, a lot of the pictures right here, like, show it, like, kind of orangey and stuff like that. Or orange slash yellowish and stuff. So, the orange cans with the lady on them, are those are the best and stuff. So, like, yeah. So, like, this is what I was imagining right here when you were talking about, like, Chipotle and stuff, like, not, like, these sauces and stuff like that, like, I was thinking something more like this. This is what I think of Chipotle when I see something like that. But, yeah, a lot of, like, the other, like, yeah, like this, or this, Cholula. Chipotle, so like, yeah, something like that too. So, you, yeah, like this one, this the one, this one you were talking about, La Morena. So, La Costeña. Oh my gosh, these Mexican ass brands and stuff. Yeah, just straight out the can. So like, word. Yeah, I've had Chipotles así también, pero like, again, I'm not the biggest fan of them. I don't know. I'd rather just have, like, straight-up jalapenos and stuff like that. Chipotle be hella good? So, like, I don't know. Like, I'm sure it's good. I guess I just need to eat, like, more food with Chipotle and stuff. But, yeah, like, I just, like, usually just, like, los jalapenos, like, with vinagre straight up and stuff like that. And, dude, I fucking love jalapenos. I don't know. Also, it depends, like, which ones, too, and stuff. Because, like, if you do some, like, really spicy ass ones and stuff, oh my god, those can give you a bad time and stuff. So, like, but yeah, I should eat more Chipotle. I should go talk to, like, my grandma and stuff. I don't think my dad is a big fan of Chipotle.
Nope. I'll get you.
Ah! Oh, jalapeno with some freshly cooked beans. Then oh yeah, oh, oh my God, incredible. So like it's B1 BC one, so back four, so that short half cancel. Oh, so okay, short half cancel. Alright, so like I just have to do like a normal. Okay, no. Oh, this combo is really hard. Corner. Repika's combo game mostly is cartwheeled specials and jump cancels. Rapidly juggle the opponent. These combos will almost use the ground bounce. Either starting with, in the case of using cartwheel C as an overhead, or surprising. So.
The best you got. I'll get you. Not a scratch.
So I see that these combos will almost always use a ground bounce, either starting with it in case of the cartwheel C as an overhead, or surprising the opponent with zippy teleport C. This one right here. Okay, so that definitely does give you a ground bounce. Or using it as a late combo extender, so like, Oh, that's hella funny. They give you like a fucking Google Doc. Oh no, it doesn't work actually. Like the page I'm reading was like linked to a fucking Google Doc that was like dead and stuff. For like combos. To be honest, I don't like jalapenos. It'd be nasty. Damn. I can't believe it for you. Like. That fucking hurts right there, dude. Oh my god. You did not just say that, dude. You did not just say that. Por qué pollo? Nah, it's all good. That's valid. I didn't like jalapenos for a while either and stuff. And there's like certain things I still don't like and everything. So like, I can't think of anything. But like, yeah. So like. Yeah, jalapenos were like nasty for a while for me and stuff. Like, oh yeah, I was thinking about it. I think I said this last time, but I also didn't like avocados for a while. So, but I like avocados. They're not bad, but like, yeah. But not like my thing that I wouldn't go out my way to like eat or whatever. So like, yeah. What was I gonna say? Have y'all like ever tried like cooking some chile in like in a pan or whatever like that? I recommend it. It's an experience.
That the best you got? Tripped.
Míralo, primo. What's the matter? Nada, aquí nomás. We're just talking about comida mexicana. What's your opinion about like chipotle, dude? Like, do you like chipotle? So, like, do you like chipotle sauce? Do you... And what's your favorite, like, chile, I guess, you know? Pero has comido avocado smoothies? Never. Never. I'm not gonna lie to you. That sounds fucking nasty. I don't know. The thought of, like, blending avocado into a drink? No, I'd rather have, like, that on, like, a sandwich or something like that. I don't know. Like, that sounds wrong and stuff to me. So like, what's good with you? Yeah, what's good with you, Shane? ¿Qué has hecho tú? Oi, ¿cómo has estado? So like, all right. Oh my god. So avocado with honey. I've never tried that. I heard that like a lot of people have that for breakfast, don't they, and stuff. So like I like Chipotle's. This is up. I gotta eat more Chipotle's then. So like. Okay. God damn it. God damn it. It's hella good. I should probably do that. Oh boy. I had Chipotle the other day. I got their chicken. Banned. Well, you gotta cleanse the chat and stuff. So, like, I'm sorry. We gotta cleanse the chat. I'm sorry. Oh, instead of this saying no anime, dude, it says no Chipotle. No. I'll see myself out. No! You're grounded. You just, all you have to do is stand in the corner over there, dude. Like, with the, bro, go stand in the corner over there. Like, you see your dad's calling you right there, The Rock. He wants a word with you. He's like, he's gonna tell you some very important life lessons. He's gonna be like, it's about drive. It's about power. We stay hungry. We devour. So, like, that's what he's gonna tell you and stuff. So, like, try this. What's that? So, dream on. Oh no, wait, that's an ad.
Dream on, dream on.
So, how to make avocado shake so sweet, best for hot days. Oh, ew. I thought you were giving me like a link to like avocado honey sandwiches or something like that. Bro, these things are like not fucking ripe, dude. They're green as shit. Are you sure they know what they're doing, dude? Like, hold on. Like, back me up on this. Like, I don't think you're supposed to be eating like avocados this green, dude. Like, no sé. It just sounds kind of crazy to me that you're not supposed to eat something like that. Oh, God. God, my computer is like so fucking slow right now. Okay, I'm gonna take this off because like it's definitely slowing down my shit. So, all right, there you go. I pay for a safe mode punish to be lifted. So like, what do you mean? Are you bailing safe out now and stuff? I didn't pay attention to the first part my dad, The Rock, said about driving power, and all I heard was to eat and devour. Oh my god, that's your villain origin story. Holy shit, man. Holy shit. I just imagine Safe like just eating and devouring all of us in Video Game Fight Club and stuff. It's what my dad, The Rock, wanted, dude. Like, that's what he wanted. He was just like, you know what, like, they don't take rock soup seriously. So I just need to eat everybody now. So like, avocados are green. What do you mean? Those are not California avocados, though. So like, no, like when I think of avocados, they're fucking like they're black, dude. Like that's when they like. Okay, so like what my grandma told me is if you want like a ripe avocado, you need to grab it. You need to squish it just a little bit. And like if they're kind of squishy, that's when you know that shit is good and stuff. If they're super squishy, it's old. If it's fucking hard as shit and stuff, it's not good at all. So like throw that shit away. So like yeah, that's how I stay shaped like a boulder. Oh no, dude. Villain origin story, dude. Oh my god, man. En el nombre del Padre, el Espíritu Santo, amen. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. So, hold on. No mames. Alright. I don't think that was working out as a calm. Like, as a. Okay. This is totally not a fucking This is totally not a fucking corner combo right here. I'm like looking at the combo right here. If you generally want applicable route that works in most scenarios, regardless of starter, consider this route. The above route and alternate versions can be seen here. What is this, a video? Yeah, it's a YouTube video they're sending me. So like, this route works without, without considering a juggle DK system, and thus you'll miss out on the benefits of playing around in the JD system in the long run. This combo is fine if you're starting out and don't want to go too in-depth combo optimization. Okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, that's totally fine for me, like, article. So, like, hell yeah. No. There are different types of avocados. So, like, self-inflicted emotional damage. Okay. Well, what are the different types of avocados? I'm here to learn, dude. So, like, you know, I feel like I just disrespected you. So, Señor, me tienes que enseñar. You have to teach me now, so. Okay, so like, it's B, C, and then, okay. So it's like, okay. So, this is kind of a weird combo right here. So it's like, boom, and then boom. And then you have to, like, charge and then do this move. But, like, if you start charging, the instance, once you do this, like, two-hit combo, it's not gonna work. So, like, you have to start charging when you do the first hit right here. So, this one. So, to do it like that. Okay, but... Huh. Okay. So. Oh! I feel like I have it. I have it down. So, like, once you do this right here, so. Okay. Hold on. Give me a second. So.
Is that the best you got?
Oh, no. So, like, short hop cancel. So, yeah. You just basically do the same thing. Okay. California avocado. All right. Let me look at this thing real quick. So, like. What are the different types of different types of avocado varieties? So, like, California avocados come from a good place. Southern California has avocado groves produce natural and delicious avocados. The soil is ideal. There is proper drainage, abundant sunshine, and cool ocean breezes all year round. These exceptional conditions supply us with abundance of mouth-watering, velvety, creamy avocados. Thank goodness. oh, God. California avocados. There are hundreds of types of avocados, but 7 avocado varieties are grown commercially in California. The Hass variety accounts for approximately 95% of the total crop each year, which runs for the spring to fall. Many varieties are available as certified organic fruit. So, like, what do you mean avocados are fruit, dude? It's a vegetable. Like, okay. There's a bacon avocado? Learn how to tell the difference between each avocado variety. So, bacon. A green skin variety of good quality. The bacon is a medium-sized fruit available late fall into the spring. So, a bacon avocado, dude. That's fucking weird. Okay, and then there's the fuerte. Okay. I gotta show everybody this. So, like, avocados is keeping California in the top 3 GDP economy in the world. I believe it. Like, you know what? I don't think the reason why California is, like, the third most strongest economy is because of the avocados and stuff. That's completely correct right there. Like, nothing else. So, like, that avocado shake looks good, so, but it costs, like, $8. Goddamn! Okay, you're right. So, the bacon has, like, green skin right here, dude. So, like, that's so weird to me, dude. Smooth skin, medium to large seed. So, like, if you were to show this to my grandma, she would probably tell you that this thing is not, like, ripe or whatever. Dude, so... But, yeah, then we have the Fuerte, harvested late fall through spring. The Fuerte is the high original, high-quality avocado. So, this is probably the one that, like, I'm thinking of right here. So, like, smooth skin, medium seed, pear shape. So, what is this one? Oval shape. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I've seen this one before and stuff. So, like... Gem, so the register, what the fuck, you can't register an avocado like that. Like, a thick skin and easily peeled avocado with rich nutty flavor and a similar ripening characteristic of the popular Has avocado, available spring through summer. So, like, oval shot. This one looks really weird right here. This one looks like a fucking pear, dude. So, and then there we have Gwen. Fucking Gwen, dude. Yeah, the most popular here is California is the Haas avocado, which is the one with tough black skin. So, like, this one right here. Yeah, this one. This one is definitely the one that, like, my grandma, like, if you were to show this one to my grandma, she's going to be like, yeah, that's an avocado, dude. Distinctive for skin that turns from green to purplish black when ripe. The Haas is the leading variety of California avocado. Oval shape, pebbly skin, small medium seed. So, like, yeah, this is it. This is what I was thinking of, dude. So, like everything else is just nasty. It looks nasty as hell, and I don't want it. I'm gonna, like, look at the rest. So Gwen is similar in appearance, taste, and texture to Haas, but slightly larger. So pebbly skin, plump oval. So, okay. And Michoacan, they grow it there too. What, the Haas? Yeah, what type of, like, avocado do they grow in Mexico and stuff? So, like, what's the one that, like... Because, like, avocados come from Mexico as well. Lamb Haas. This variety is similar in appearance and taste to the Haas, but large, robust size in the California Sun variety. So, like... Huh, okay. Pebbly skin, so it's almost the same thing. I think they grow green avocados in Mexico, so, like... So bacon. They grow bacon. I don't know if you're trolling me or not, Save. I can't tell. Looking it up. Pinkerton. Wow. Pinkerton, green because of the flag, you know? So, like... Yeah, the green and the Mexican flag... It means avocados because Mexico, like, yeah, true story. Like, Pinkerton avocados have small seeds, yield more fruit per tree, and are available in a full range of sizes early winter through spring. Okay. Slight pebbling, so long pearl shape, so I can totally see that, dude. Reed, oh wow, a large round fruit available in the summer months and early fall, so... Round shape, slight pebbling, okay, and then Zutano. What the hell? This looks like a straight up pear right here, dude. This is a fucking pear, dude. Don't at me. Michoacán produces 92% of Mexico's avocados and have 30,000 groves of Haas avocados. God damn! So yeah. I guess, yeah, this one, this fucking one is the one that's the most familiar one. I don't think I've ever seen any avocados like this anywhere else and stuff, dude. So, like, I don't know. Zutano, easily recognized by its shiny yellow green skin. The Zutano is one of the season opener varieties harvested when the season begins in September. It is available through the early winter, so I can probably get some of these and stuff. These look interesting, so I'm guessing, are, like, the other fucking avocados, like, hella expensive though? So I'm like, no say. Okay, let me close this thing out right here. So thanks for sharing that right there. So, okay, now back to, like, Twitch. Okay, this thing is, like, running hella slow right now. Sheesh! Sheesh! ¿Qué pasó? No mames!
Alright, what if I back out to the main menu? Alright, rematch. No, actually, it's fixed itself now. 8 in 10 avocados in the US come from Mexico, so like... Yeah, dude. I kinda, that's what I always assumed. Like, I'm sure they do grow, like, avocados in, like, California, but, like, nah, bruh. Like, they mostly come from Mexico, I feel like.
I'll get you.
Damn, I almost had it. And then short hop cancel, which is basically this. Yeah, so other types of avocados are more expensive because they're not as common. So, like, yeah, word. Like, I'm just wondering how expensive they are. Like, I feel like just ordinary-ass, like, Haas avocados are just, like, expensive as shit already, también. So, like, I don't know. Maybe that's how I perceive it because I don't really buy avocados and stuff. But other countries have their own avocados, I guess, like the Philippines and India and stuff. Really? Is it like one of the ones that like we saw in the chart right there, dude? So like, I'm wondering.
Not a scratch.
Okay.
I'll get you.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Just you wait.
That was too fast. Okay, and then like... I should learn how to do that right there. Laugh at myself, I've just found out India has Maluma avocados. So like, what is that? That sounds interesting. Please enlighten me. Please enlighten me. Like, quiero saber. Like, bruh.
Not a scratch.
Okay.
Just you wait. Didn't hurt.
Damn. Oh, like the singer. I don't even know who that is, honestly. Like, I'm probably gonna disappoint you by saying that, but yeah. I'm just being honest, man. Oh no, my frame rate just dropped, dude. So like, what's going on? ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué está pasando? Hold on, I think last time the way that I fixed it right here, so like was... Let's see, will that actually fix it right there? So, hey, what's up, Adrian? Welcome back, man. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Yeah, we're like talking about avocados and stuff, dude. Do you eat any avocados? No mames, dude, so like... Panda doesn't know media. Nah, bro. I'm telling you, I don't do any fun stuff, dude. All I do is I just go work, I watch the news, and yeah, that's all I do. And I file my taxes every so often, dude. So like, that's what's fun to me. So They look like Haas avocados, but were only discovered in the 1990s, and that's wild. Wow! Really? Or maybe, did they, like, confuse that thing, like, maybe for just, like, ordinary-ass, like, avocados and stuff like that? So... Okay. No, you don't eat avocados? No te gustan? You don't like them and stuff? Like, I feel it. I feel it. For a while, I didn't like avocados. By the way, when would you play Super Mario Maker again? So, like, it's actually been a minute. Like, I was gonna play yesterday, but then I just got too carried away again with Kingdom Hearts and stuff, man. Like, and, what was I gonna say? So, but I promise you, I'm gonna play that tomorrow, dude. I'm gonna definitely play that tomorrow. Cause, like, me estoy haciendo el pendejo, dude. Like, but I'm gonna play, dude. I'm gonna play it tomorrow. So, like, yeah, no, I just, like, I just thought, like, seriously, I really thought I was going to beat, like, Kingdom Hearts, but, like, no, that game's been taking a lot longer. Okay, hold on. Kidding, of course. So, like, what do you mean? That's messed up. Hot sauce! Alright, let's go with hot sauce. Yeah, but tomorrow, so I'm gonna start off with some Kingdom Hearts. I'm gonna play for a little bit and stuff. I'm gonna see if I can try and stream a little earlier than usual and stuff like that, because it is kind of been a little hard to, like, come and start stream at, like, the appropriate time and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna do it. So tomorrow. This whole time you have not yet hydrated, so you're right. I got it right here. I got you, dude. Oh my gosh. Okay, cool. Thanks for the hydration, man. So, I got a shitload of levels and making new ones. Hell yeah, dude. Yeah, man. I'm sorry for not playing Mario Maker and stuff. Like, I do remember you following because of that. What else was I gonna say? But no, like, yeah, it's just, fuck, Kingdom Hearts, man. Like, and I just need to play, like, my hard levels again and stuff. That's what she said. So, like, what do you mean? Okay, so that's a combo right there. I feel like that's pretty fucking good.
A worthy opponent.
Oh, come on! You have to do the combo! Oh my god, okay.
Well done. Again. You're worthy opponent.
Okay.
I see.
Also, this is also like the Yoshi color for Tianhua. I'm sorry, I'm probably saying that wrong. But yeah, that's the Yoshi color for her right there.
Okay. I see.
Oh my god. No! Oh my god. I will do this fucking combo right here.
Impressive. Now it's my turn.
So, hey yo, sus? What did you clip, man? What are you clipping?
Well done.
No, again. No, Your Honor.
No more games.
I didn't do whatever Mike said. Chose clip.
No more games.
Fuck. Oh! That was it right there. That was it right there.
Well done. Again.
See, I don't understand, like...
Now it's my turn.
Now the timing of that one right there. Okay, I think you have to do that, like... Oh, I just did it. I just did part of the combo right there. Did y'all just see that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Watch it. Watch. Okay. Give me a second. I already have my band hammer, like, ready. Just in case it's just some, like, vile shit and stuff. So, like... All right. Okay, it's like kind of struggling. I'm gonna have to like close my other window right here and stuff, so like okay. It's loading, sorry. I'm sorry, it's loading right now. It's loading. My computer's just being fucking slow and stuff, so like... Okay. You can't your words, not mine. all right, hold on. God damn it, just play the clip. Fuck. Just play the goddamn clip. And a little hard to like come and a little hard. Oh hell no. Banned the sick filth. I can't believe you, dude. Banned the sick filth. I cannot believe you, dude. I thought you were one of my trusted community members, man. And you're spreading lies. Oh, I'm doing it now. I understand the timing now to this, like... Okay, it's like 5 seconds. It's like a 5 second clip. Yeah, a 5 second clip. It only took my computer like what? 3 minutes to actually load it up and everything, dude. So like,
now it's my turn. I see. Well done. Again.
Okay. What am I doing wrong right there? Oh, I see. I don't think I can do that. They make pills for that, you know, so like, excuse me? excuse me?
Well done. Again.
So, you need to cook more bacon, so like, what do you mean? It's not enough. What do you mean? So like... I think 20 is enough. Like, the number in my title is wrong and stuff. I actually did not cook 8 bacon. I cooked 20 bacon. So, like... Derp in your face. How's it going? Welcome to Video Game Fight Club. The only Twitch stream... The only stream that, like, cooks bacon for eggs and stuff. So, It's okay, it took so long. Chat fell asleep and I didn't hear it. So, like, hear what? Like, what do you mean, dude?
Impressive.
Okay, that's too fast.
Now it's my turn.
Well oh, done. Damn, I almost had it.
Well done. Again. No more games.
Oh! One of my bros in middle school had bacon sandwiches for lunch, lol. So, like, dude, that sounds fucking tasty right there. I actually do like bacon and stuff. So, well, it depends. Like, yeah. You just picked this game up. So, like, sorta. I've been playing it for a little bit and stuff. So, like, I actually bought this game on Early Access when it, like, first came out on there. And I'm playing it again because, like, it re-released on consoles and stuff. And I just want to get, like, more into, like, fighting games. Like, this is one of them that I'm playing. And also Guilty Gear Strive, which is, like, another cool one. I'm, like, I'm just warming up for Street Fighter 6. I'm really excited for that game. And whatever, like, whatever else is going to be announced eventually and stuff. Okay, but, like, hear me out, chat. Like, hear me out, chat. This is what I'm predicting for, like, the Game Awards and stuff like that. I'm predicting NetherRealm is going to announce their new fighting game. Their new fighting game, either Mortal Kombat Injustice 3, or like that one Marvel game that it's they it's been rumored that they've been like working on for a while. Oh gosh, exactly. I have no idea what you're talking about, Mike. Like, Let's just leave this conversation behind us. Mm-hmm. Those sandwiches couldn't be healthy though. So like every day, yeah, that is probably right. Like. Bacon every day? I don't know. I probably would do like ham. Is ham a healthier alternative in your sandwich if you're doing it for like school lunch or whatever? I've been playing a couple of weeks myself. I found a perfect game to help me with training for double quarter circle forwards. Okay, so it's like this. Oh shit. Also, like, my thing is, like, lagging again. Sorry, hold on. Okay, there we go. Now it's running fine and stuff for some fucking reason and stuff. So, like, yeah, those are hard. Those are fucking hard, dude. Guarantee you wouldn't guess it's two. Persona 4 Arena, so, like... Yeah, really? Oh, my God. I think that game is kind of neat, dude. I'm not gonna lie. What was I gonna say? Like, I remember buying, like, Persona Arena, the original one on PS3 and stuff. Like, I was really, like, excited about that game. I was just like, this looks weird and new and, like, yeah, it looks fucking weird. And then they updated the game again on, like, and they, like, released a new, like, version of it and stuff. And, yeah, it's just weird how, like, it got, like, an update. But I'm happy it's out again on, like, Switch and stuff, so. But that's cool, Derp. Hell yeah, dude. Do you actually play this game? Okay, there we go. So I have the combo down now. Damn.
Now it's my turn.
Yeah, because you practice doing, so... 2-3-6 into 2-2-3-6 2-3-6. It helped me a lot. Nice. Hell yeah.
Impressive.
Okay.
Impressive. No more games.
Oh my god.
Now it's
right,
my turn.
Short hop right there.
Now it's my turn.
Oh my god! Oh my god. I've been told I'm pretty good for a couple weeks, yeah? So like, nice dude, hell yeah. I'm most excited for Sam Show Rollback though. That's fucking sick, dude. Like, is that game supposed to get rollback on PS4 and Xbox One? The original ones? Or is it just like a next gen like update? Like DBZF. Because, like, Dragon Ball Z Fighters is getting rolled back, technically, but it's only, like, on PS5 and Series X and stuff, which is weird. Like, I also have to, like, pick that game up, too, as well, because, like, that one was on my radar and stuff, and it just looks fucking weird and cool. That's supposed to be 236 into 236, 236, my bad. Oh, no worries, dude. No worries, my dude. So, like... Okay. Nice. I can't remember. I want to say PC and next gen. So, like, yeah. That's probably right there. Because, like, if they implement, like, rollback into those old games... Like, from what I hear, like, it has to be, like, newer hardware so it could support, like, that extra, like, processing and stuff like that. So, it's weird. It's midnight in New York City. Where's the bar? So, sheesh! Hold on. Everybody. We gotta do it now for realsies this time. So, like... I gotta play some Vicente, some Chente. Hold on. Sheesh! Hold on. I got you, homie. I got you. Okay, there we go. I can get over the reflect feature and tracing on auto combos. Maybe updating netcode will help. PC is the best option for fighting games right now since hoarding of PS5s. That's true. Okay. Is it like really midnight at like New York City right now? Alright, I got you.
Estas son las mañanitas que cantaba el rey David. Hoy por ser día de tu santo te las cantamos aquí. Despierta, mi bien despierta, mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pájaros cantan, la luna ya se metió.
Slams ID on table.
One alcohol, please. You get an alcohol.
Venimos todos con gusto y placer a felicitarte. El día en que tú naciste, nacieron todas las flores. En la pila del bautismo cantaron los ruiseñores.
I don't care.
Ya la luz del día nos dio. Levántate de mañana.
This thing is not pouring.
Que ya amaneció.
Oh shit. Down! Mi botita, dude! My boot, dude! My German boot! Happy birthday, dude! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
No tengo ni mones! Oh my gosh!
Que yo te quiero. Con jazmines y flores.
I require the whole bottle. Here you go, man. Here you go. All for you, Derp. You can keep the bottle, dude. So, like.
Día de tu santo. Te venimos.
Oh, my God. Okay. Happy birthday, dude. So, like. Happy birthday, Breeze, Blood, and Beauty. Oh my god, my shit is lagging hella fucking hard right now. Like, it's because I'm playing the video game and, like, doing this at the same time and stuff. So, like, what was I gonna say? But everybody wished, like, Breeze, Blood, and Beauty a happy birthday and stuff like that. So, like, There's still a little bit of tequila inside here and stuff like that, so feliz cumpleaños. Okay, it's done. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Happy birthday, dude. Oh, my gosh. Is that a boot? Yeah, that's totally a boot, dude. So, like, I don't know where I got this from. I think this was, like, my old housemate's, like, shot glass right here. It's like a boot. He just left it, and I just kept it. I was just like, this is a funny-ass shot glass, dude. I'm gonna keep it and stuff, so. How I'm trying to be, so, like, bruh, hell yeah. Bro, one time I drank 2/3 of a bottle of tequila in one night. God damn, that's hella. Okay, hold on, let me see. My shit is, like, lagging hella much right now. Okay, there we go. There we go. I think it's working now. It's working now! It's working now! I just had to end my game. It was like over 13 shots of tequila. That's fucking insane. Like, honestly, to me, like, I usually don't drink, like, liquor like that and stuff. Like, I'm more of a beer guy and stuff. Like, I love drinking IPAs and stuff. But every so often, like, if I'm, like, feeling the mood, if I'm, like, at a party or, at, like, at a show, like, a fucking punk show or something like that, I just buy fucking shots and I just drink it and stuff like that. It's fun. Oh, my gosh. Hell yeah. This is, like, serenade music to sing and play to a girl outside her window. For sure, for sure. Like, all the Vicentes and stuff, dude, so. I don't know, I heard Hispanic music and we started drinking. Perfect combination, so, like, word? Oh, my God. Yeah, dude. Yeah, that's true. There was a picture of, like, that, like, singer that I was just playing for a second and stuff where he's just, like... It's basically all the different emotions. It's like, I'm sad, and he has a drink of tequila, and he's drinking it and stuff like that. I'm happy. Same thing. He's drinking the bottle of tequila. I'm depressed. Drinking the bottle of tequila. Like, super happy. Drinking the bottle of tequila. There's always a reason. Normal people would be like that. Sucked. Shots are fun. Oh, yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I'm like... Neat wonder when it happened. Neat. When will it happen again? So, like, yes. Let's do more shots. Oh, my God. When are you gonna take a shot on your stream, dude? Oh, my God. Impressive. Oh, my God. I'm gonna peer pressure you now to... Oh, fuck. To, like, take a shot on stream, dude. Okay. I'm getting better at this combo, dude, so...
Now it's my turn. Now it's my turn. No more games!
So it's, like, after this combo right here... Oh, shit, I'm feeling the shot, dude, so, like...
Now it's my turn.
Well done. Okay, there we go, so... So that's how you kind of do it right there, so... I have to do this, so, yeah. There we go. Just fixed myself a little margarita. Ooh, nice! Hell yeah! Hell yeah! That sounds nice, dude. Shout out to the goddess Shakira, so, like, yes. We were listening to Shakira the other day, too, on stream. It was great. I used to get drunk on stream when I first started. Oh, shit, really? Never mind! Oh, that's my, like, fear. Whenever I'm, like, streaming and, like, I'm drinking and stuff, I drink a little too much and I just say, like, some dumb shit that I'm gonna regret later. That was fun. Felt like I was doing good in Smash. You still have those mods, dude? I wanna watch that. Oh, my gosh.
Impressive.
Everybody does good in Smash when they're drinking.
No more games.
Okay. The frame rate just dropped again, so I don't know why. But my attention is totally on Shakira's music, so I laughed my ass off. Shakira's cool, yeah, yeah. We were listening to that one song, like, the Hips Don't Lie. That one is, like, so iconic right there, dude. So, like, alright, I'm gonna have to, like, redo this again. The only way I can, like, fix this right here, so, like... No, I didn't do anything right there, so, like... I need to get this game on, like, console, man. Like, honestly, like, I think, like, running games on my PC just fucking sucks, man. Honestly. So, like, I want to get this game maybe on, like, Switch or Xbox or whatever like that, so... Yeah. One time I was drunk and I had my glasses off and almost perfected someone in DBC at... Oh, shit, really? Fuck. Nice, nice. No, like, whenever I drink, I feel like my ability to play video games just goes down. When I'm drunk, the filter comes off and everybody knows my secrets. Oh, no. Where did you hide the body, Bree? Let me pour you another shot, dude. I want to know where that body's hidden. So, like... Oh, I def don't. Damn, for sure, for sure. No, actually, yeah. Like, in my early days of, like, streaming, like, in 2020, like, all I would do is, like, stream for, like, 8 hours a day and then just drink a bunch of fucking beer and just fucking play Friday the 13th with my homies and stuff like that. Those are some great times right there. Those are... God's telling us not to talk about alcohol. I don't know. Should we ask God about what he thinks about alcohol? God, if you're up there, God, should we pour some more shots? What do you think? What do you think, God? Oh, there's my answer right there! Oh my God, I laugh so much it's emblem in my head. Nice, nice. Okay. So what was I fucking doing again? Okay, so yeah, I was doing this combo right here, so...
Well done. Again.
Pour me out some more.
You'll see.
No!
You wanna see a dead body?
Okay.
Damn it, dude.
Oh, I almost have that, dude. So, I love that transition, so, like, thanks. Whenever we have a question to God and stuff, I always, like, hit him up and everything. I have him on speed dial and stuff, dude, so.
Now it's my turn. Now it's my turn. A worthy opponent.
Okay.
Let the body hit the flow. Let the body hit the flow. Let the body hit the flow.
Well done. Again.
Okay.
Now it's my turn. Impressive.
God, why can't I do this?
No more games.
Okay. No, I missed the timing for that one right there.
Well done. Again.
So, like, that needs to do... I have to instantly do that. Because I'm doing it a little late and stuff. That's what I'm noticing. Okay, so... Oh, that was actually kind of cool right there. I did, like, the other move instead. This one right here. So this one you can definitely cancel. And impressive. So I remember it was like, okay.
Now it's my turn.
In the movie, the one they in the movie, the one they have a part of that song in the movie. So like, Specifically when the bodies actually hit the floor, so like... Oh, that's so silly, dude. Like, I feel like that's like the anthem for all like the edgy teenagers in middle school and stuff back in the day and stuff. I definitely really fucked out that song when I was a 13-year-old. Okay.
Impressive.
Almost there. And then like, so I love B-grade action movies, laughing at myself. Nice, nice. How can you tell I'm half Mexican? Hi, slime stash. Oh no. It's for like my tacos, my shots, my everything, honestly, dude. So like, oh god damn it, this thing is fucking lagging again. Which reminds me, I need to like buy some more limones too as well, dude. So like, okay, I gotta like, no, actually I have to like give it a second or whatever like that. If you're a millennial and you didn't know that song in middle school, did you even go to school? Oh no, you're really showing my age now, man. You're really showing my age, man. What do you mean? Oh. Okay. Yes, that's totally me, though. So, only thing you're missing with tacos is more tacos. That is definitely correct and stuff, man. So, okay. I'm gonna give this a second, so I'm gonna see if it fixes itself. No, we're gonna go back to the main menu, so... Okay. Alright, let's do this.
Take your pick. Paprika.
That's so weird.
Arizona.
Looks like it's time for a throwdown.
Ah, oh, goddammit. Okay, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Alright. So, only thing... Bro, I'm 28, laughing my ass off. Word? Word? So... Damn, you're old, man! Okay, okay. The boomers are all here! That hurts, man. That hurts.
I'll get you.
Back in my day! Damn! 25 plus crowd, make some noise. I'm actually 12, but I'm still making some noise for all the old people out there and stuff, you know? So like okay, there we go, so I can do the combo, like, the beginning portion of it. Oh, you see that? I just did it! I just kinda did it! Okay, so it's like this. So, to end the combo, you need to, like, just basically do that. So, yeah. Leaves chat, lol. No! Come back, derp! I'm sorry. I bet you kids don't even play Marvel vs. Capcom 2, you scrubs. Dude, I love Marvel vs. Capcom. Like, I don't know what you're talking about. Actually, let me show you something. Not this.
Oh, here it is. God, it's...
Oh. I have it right here. Look at this. Look, I actually bought this when I was a teenager, man. Like, and it blew my mind how I found it and stuff. I remember I was like saving some money for no fucking reason. I was just like, I'm just probably gonna buy another console or something like that. But like, yeah, oh my gosh, I love these fucking games, dude. So like all like the Marvel vs. Capcom ones and stuff. So like, but yeah, I cherish this thing. Like this thing was like $80 when I like bought it as a teenager and stuff. So, but yeah, no, I did play it. Damn it, I did play it. That's a nice 12-year-old beard. Oh wow, thank you, dude, thank you. Do y'all get alcohol sweats sometimes, or is it just a me thing? So like, honestly, I've never noticed. I probably do, but like, I really just brush it aside and stuff like that. I own it on PS2, bro. Oh shit, mine is complete in box. So like, so is mine, dude. Like, I just like kind of lucked out, and I'm so happy I actually like took really good care of it and stuff. It's like one of those games that I knew that I had like a game that was like very expensive and stuff like that, and I was just like, no, I'm not gonna let anything happen to this thing right here. So like, I'm just putting my shit back away and stuff. So like, but yeah, so you were a teen, that was forever ago. Sheesh. Yeah, right now I'm like 69 years old. Oh, dude, look up Marvel vs. Capcom 2 complete PS2 on eBay. So like, how much is that? Is that like 100, like 50 or something like that? Sheesh, that's like $200. All right, so I'm like looking at price charting right now. So complete 150.36. So like, yeah, I was like right. That's about the price that like, yeah, that's about the price that you would see it like mostly on eBay and stuff, complete. So yeah, I know I have a collector's item. I totally do. So man, I need a manual. So like, do you actually have that game, Puyo? You actually have Marvel vs. Capcom 2? It's funny because like the manuals be costing hella fucking money too. Like, only got the disc in the case, bro. Damn, dude. Holy shit. Boy, you're part of the cool club now. So like, well, actually, never mind. You don't have the manual. I'm sorry. We can't accept you and stuff. I own Gone Hand complete unboxing on PS2, and I got it only for $50. How much is that one, dude? Like, I've been meaning to like play Gone Hand. I have like a modded PS2 with a whatchamacallit, a hard drive on it, and I have a bunch of like rare games in it and stuff. And I think Gone Hand is like is part of that collection right there. So. Okay, but like Marvel vs. Capcom 2 isn't even like my most expensive game. Like my most expensive game is actually Silent Hill Shattered Memories. So, and you know how much that game costs, dude? Like, take a guess, chat. Take a guess how much that game costs. Like, and I'll tell you how much I bought it for too as well. So like, fuck. Let me check. No, you gotta guess, dude. You gotta guess, dude. You gotta fucking guess, man. That's cheating. All right, I'm like doing this fucking thing.
Just you wait. Just you wait. Just you wait.
Okay. Lowest I seen complete in box is 55 on eBay. Which one? Silent Hill? Silent Hill Shattered Memories? I kind of believe that right there. But like, from what last I checked, that thing was going for, I'm just going to say, I think it was going for like $300. I was just like, holy fucking shit, dude. Like, I was not, 400. God damn. Are you serious? God damn, I didn't even realize it was that expensive, dude. Like, nah, the check was for Gone Hand. Oh, okay, Gone Hand. Shit, yeah, see, that's fucking wild. My most expensive is, I think, Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness on GameCube. How much does that one cost? GameCube games be hella expensive. I fucking hate that fact, dude. That's totally true. But yes, that game is, like, kind of hard to find. Any fucking GameCube games are, like, kind of hard, too. $256. God damn! Okay, I'm checking price charting right now. Do you have the complete price, the complete set right there for you? So a complete one is 183 with 99 cents. Holy shit, man. I never paid attention to Silent Hill, to be honest. So, like, yeah, they're actually, Silent Hill is really cool. I really love Silent Hill because it's, like, a horror series and stuff like that. And I'm just really into, like, horror shit and stuff. And I have, like, basically the whole complete set for, like, Silent Hill. Except for the original one on PlayStation. Like, I cannot find one that's reasonably priced and stuff. And, like, I also want to get, like, if I ever get Silent Hill on the PS1, I want to get the complete version and stuff, but, yeah. You know what's crazy? The Super Smash Bros. Melee value. So, how much is that one? I feel like that one's, like, fucking $80 right there, or whatever. So... I do. Do you have Smash Brothers Melee? I have it too right here. That one is an old copy of mine too as well. We can- Oh my god! The Rule of Rose, man! The Rule of Rose. I've seen that game so many fucking times, dude. But, like, I've only seen them in, like, video game stores. And, like, in places they know what the fuck they're selling and stuff. And they know how to properly price things and everything. Like, I saw a copy of Rule of Rose. That one was going, like, hella far away from me. Rule of Rose was going for $1,200 or something like that. $1,200. Basically $1,200. And there was another video game store that's, like, near my house, too, and stuff like that. And they had Rule of Rose there too, and they also had Haunting Ground. And they were, I think they were, like, selling those games for like $600 each right there. Which is pretty cheap for those games right there, honestly. I was just like, damn. I had some money kind of saved up, but I was just like, no, I can't do that. I even have the skin that reps on the GameCube. Dude, that's fucking sick. Oh my god. Did you actually get that when you were a wee lad and stuff, Poyo? When I get more money, I'ma grab it. I don't care. I really want to grab it. Dude, yeah, hell yeah. That's one of the most rarest games ever. Rule of Rose. I wouldn't say it's good, though. Like, I've seen reviews of that game and, like, people talk about it and stuff like that. They say it's definitely interesting, but it's not the best horror experience or whatever like that. So you may get frustrated playing that fucking game. But yeah, just... I think it would just be cool to, like, have it in like, a collection. Highest I've seen Melee is, like, $90, so, like... Yeah, that's fucking crazy. That game goes for that price. Alright. No, okay. I own Fire Emblem Path of Radiance too. That's the GameCube version, right? That's awesome, dude. So, like, now that's rare as fuck. Yeah, dude, I've actually never seen that game in person and stuff, so, like... Okay. That's fucking cool! Alright. Oh my god! My video game collection is for my retirement, I swear. So, like, same. Right, same. Same. I just, like, I know. I just have a lot of dumb shit in my house and stuff. I just love collecting. Sometimes even more than, like, playing. And, but... It's cool. It's just cool finding, like, video games and stuff, you know? Like, especially if they're, like, at a bargain and stuff like that. So. Okay. I got you. So, whenever you post a link and everything, my bot is, going to delete it and everything. But I'll permit you on chat, derp. So, like, sorry that happened right there. So, but I got you. I got you. Hold on, let me, like, just end this match right here. Okay. Okay. My crap is being... Oh, well, I sent the link for VGPC for Path for Radio. You gotta check the value, it's crazy, so, like, I gotta check that out. Alright, I do see the link right here, so, like, let me open that real quick. Okay, now my computer's running fine. I like collecting fighting games the most, so, like, fighting games are fucking cool. 281, goddamn. Holy shit. That's fucking sick, dude. Oh shit, sorry, I didn't know, I didn't permit you, like, hold on. Let me permit you this time. Oh fuck, I said I was gonna permit you, but I did not. I'm sorry, derp, I didn't actually mean to actually do that, I tried. Okay, there we go, now you can post links. Dude. My bad. I apologize. So. I'm crying. My bad. Yo, this fucking game back in 2009, Path of Radiance. Like, I'm looking at, like, the years the price this thing went up. Like, back in December 2008, this thing was $37.59. Like, I think for a GameCube game, that was a lot of money and stuff. But, compared to today and everything, this thing is currently $281, so which is like, fuck! It's so expensive, man. Oh, I hate the economics with, like, retro video games nowadays and stuff. It just fucking sucks, man. Like, yeah, fuck. Man, I wish, like, GameCube games were also not, like, that expensive, because I feel like GameCube also has, like, some pretty... like bangers and stuff.
Velvet. Savings of oil never okay. Looks so good.
Oh no.
Paprika.
I don't wanna be here.
You know what's funny? What's funny, man? Okay, I didn't even get to play any multiplayer matches and stuff. And I'm gonna try and fucking buy this game on Switch or whatever. So I can actually, like, play this without any lag and stuff. Because, like, playing and streaming all on my computer at the same time is, like, really, like, kind of not the bee's knees and stuff. I borrowed it from someone and I lost track of them, so I just kept it. Damn, son! Oh, my God. Man, when you get the chance, you should listen to the whole compilation I made and tell me what bands you like on it. For sure. Like, what was I gonna say? Like, I did tell you, I did listen to it, like, a while back. I was just, like, I was vibing to it and everything. But I'll give it a listen tomorrow and stuff like that, but... I'll let you know, so, like... But I definitely, I mean, I'm gonna cheat a little bit but and say the Rhines. But that's because, like, you've been telling me about them and I've been... I actually did save some of their music on my phone. Okay. It's complete in box too, I'm pretty sure. Laughing my ass off. Damn, son. Mmm, fuck. Okay. Ooh, okay.
You meanie.
Besides the rhymes. No, I got you. I got you. I just need to take another listen to it and stuff, but I'll let you know. Should I drink a Red Bull solo? What are you doing tomorrow, I guess? Like... Are you working tomorrow? Or are you doing anything important tomorrow and stuff? Are you visiting somebody's wedding? Are you somebody's best man? Like, then yes, you should definitely drink it. Like, if it's something important. Because, like, you... There's no sleep involved. Sleeping is bad. Never sleep, okay? No, you should drink 3 Red Bulls. Yes, I agree with that. I agree with that. Also, that poor animal is cold and skinny. What do you mean? It's fine. Okay. Okay. We'll be happy for a band in your town, sort of. They're just in the Bay Area in general. So, like, hell yeah, dude. Yeah, thanks for, like, telling me about them, honestly. I'm excited for December 3rd. Like, I've already decided. Like, I told one of my homies, and, like, I think we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. If you're someone's best man, you better have the pickup lines ready. Hey, yo, I drank 3 Red Bulls last night and stuff, and I have not slept for like 42 hours. I'm the shit. Yes, I'm working, but usually makes me sleepy. So, like, really? Red Bull makes you sleepy, dude. It's supposed to give you wings, man. What do you mean? Bro, like, in that instance, anything with wings doesn't make you sleepy, dude? Like, is that what you're saying? Okay, I think this is where I had it with this game, honestly. I'm gonna close this down. Cause, like, this thing, like, keeps, like, lagging and everything, and I'm like, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. There you go. Once I drank a 6 Red Bulls on a road trip and almost pissed my pants. God damn, dude. Holy shit, man. Holy shit. Okay. I think I closed it, so, like, stream should be running... okay now? Maybe? Alright. I think it's... Yeah, it's running better. No. My thing is frozen, dude. My thing is, like, kind of frozen right now. So, like, oh my god. Like, I have, like, I've been having electrical issues, and I don't think, like, my computer's actually getting, like, a constant steady flow of electricity to it. So I think that's why it's, like, kind of running kind of slow right now. So, like, apologies for that. But I'm gonna switch over to, like, my Xbox. We're gonna play a different game, a different genre now. We're going to be playing this game called Signalis, which is basically a horror survival, a survival horror game and stuff. And I've been enjoying it a lot, actually. So, but yeah, I'm gonna BRB. So what was I gonna say? So let me just reach out real quick. Once I drank 6 Red Bulls on a road trip and I almost pissed my pants. So, like, what happened right there? Like, were you hella thirsty or something? Better get the herds for December 3rd. So, like, word. So much bands in your area. You don't know of, right? I know. I'm still like kind of a like newbie when it comes to like just like music shows in general and stuff like that. But like one of my buddies is like a DJ and stuff, so I might have to ask him to like tell me where to go and stuff like that. And like, I mean, you probably also know too, Adrian. So I can probably just ask you too. I haven't slept for 24 hours, but hey, baby, want to smash? Laughing my ass off. Instant strikeout! There you go! There you go! There's your pickup line right there, man. I wish you gave me the will to live, dude. Like, what do you mean? Oh my gosh, man. Anyways, but yeah, I'm gonna switch out the game to Signalis and stuff, but in the meantime, I'm gonna take a quick pee-pee break. Like, talking, all this talking about, like, Red Bulls and stuff, it's making me wanna, like, go, pee and stuff, you know? So, and that's what I'm gonna be doing, so, like, so, I'll see you in just a bit. I'm gonna put up a quick ad, what else? And we're gonna end the night with some Signalis and stuff. So, I'm doing it, I'm drinking the yellow bowl, so, like, all right, I'm gonna BRB. Don't go anywhere and enjoy some SpongeBob and stuff. So, BRB. Okay. Yeah. Oh my fucking god. I'm just laughing at like some of the like pickup lines that y'all put up on chat and stuff. So, do you know how much a polar bear weigh? Enough to break the ice. So, hi, my name is Pandorf. Hey there, my name is Pandorf. excuse me, miss, I've seen to lost my number. Can I have yours? So, fuck. What is the cheesiest pickup line that's also like sort of a dad joke and stuff? I feel like that one's sort of a dad joke right there. That one, man. So like, can I have yours? Can I have your number? Like, this fool. Okay, I think I deactivated this. So like, I'm gonna activate this thing back. So, all right, cool. We're gonna go back into this right here. So, some part of this game may be considered violent or cruel. Violence is my middle name. Okay. Are you all, the Allspark? Because you've given me a new meaning in life. Aww. Are you Mississippi? Because I would Mississippi your pippy, so like... I don't know what the fuck that one means, dude, so like... Okay, so... Key card. Okay, I think I have like all the items that I need right here, honestly. So we'll go here. Okay. Alright, we're doing a no malarkey thing right now. So anybody I see, I'm just gonna shoot, dude. So like, I don't care. I don't care. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, get out of here, get out of here. No malarkey. Earth Curie required, so like... Are you a target? Because I miss you, so like... Where are you? And I'm so sorry! I cannot go, I... Oh my god, you reminded me of someone. Oh, that's right, my future girlfriend, so... Oh yeah, I feel like that's too cringe right there, dude. That's like the type of one that, like anybody wearing a fedora would say, you know? That's cringe, bro. That's cringe. I can't believe it, man. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to dock points from that one, dude. Like, I'm sorry. Where are you? Okay. So I wanna like take a look at this thing right here. It's... There we go. And then... So, the little, like, corner right there is cut off in the top left, or top, okay, so, bottom right, I guess that's what we can say right there, bottom right, okay, so if I inspect this thing, bottom, okay, so this is what it's supposed to look like right here. So, and then we need to make an exact... Oh, I have the water key right here. So, wait, what the fuck? Okay. Hey, don't doubt the power of the cheesy pickup lines. So, like... Okay, I'm sorry. I apologize. Hi, my name's Microsoft. Can I crash at your place? So, like, damn! I was wondering if there is a rivalry between SF Bay people and LA area people. So like, yeah, dude, me and Poyo get into fights all the time, dude. Oh my god. No, not really. Honestly, no, I if there is one, I don't notice it, honestly. So like, I feel like LA is a really cool place to go to as well and stuff. So like, I'm trying to think, like, I mean, like, the only way I would say there's a rivalry is only like in sports and stuff. That's for sure a thing. Like, Poyo has told me how, like, he's afraid of, like, whatchamacallit? The Raiders fans, dude. So, like... Is your name Google? Because you're everything I'm searching for. So, like... I'm feeling lucky with that one.
Oh, baby! A triple!
Okay. Okay, I'm done. No, you good. Okay, so we get this. I thought there was another key. It seems like I don't have a magnetic key card for the examination room. So, like, that's so weird. I guess I haven't explored enough in, like, the other area or whatever. It's funny. Okay, I guess we'll just go this way. Oh, that makes sense. So, Ranger fans? So, like, for me, you mean Raiders? Yeah! You could say that. Like, only thing is that, like, they just left the Bay and they're part of Vegas now. So... Mario is red, Sonic is blue. Do you want to press start and be my player too? Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna ask somebody to prom like that, dude. As in Power Rangers and baseball. Oh no. Nah. Not really. I don't know who that is, actually, the Rangers. Okay. But do I actually... No, I don't need that right now. We're good. Let's go continue exploring this area right here. No, press start and make player three, so, like... No, this is a four-player match melee thing and stuff. Oh, that's where the blank key is at. So, like, that's where I was wondering where the fuck that... Oh, fuck. Oh, what the fuck, bruh. That's some fucking bullshit. I think I got him, chat. Nope. Fuck that. Okay, I need to take a look at this thing again. So, like, one more time. As a musician in my head, I thought that being in a band in California can be cool because you can go on a week-long tour without leaving the state. So, like, that is totally true. But, like, you could technically, like, California's fucking huge, man. Like, you can go to different places, like LA, like the Bay Area, like up north, like, and then you can go, like, Central California, like Fresno and stuff like that. And, yeah, you would, like, hit up so many places. So, Pandorf is falling in love with chat. What do you mean, dude? Like, I would never. And, like, what do we do? Like, we need to get a side chick in the mix, left mass, also, like, a side chat. So, like, there you go. Okay, B. Okay, I remember this, so. Alright. Okay, let's see if this works, man. So, like... think that's it. Okay. No, I gotta take the key. It's not like... Alright, I have to do this again, so like, this is weird. Alright. Pick up key? No. Okay, there we go. Now what the fuck is this for? So this is closed off right here. So, alright. Okay, I think we're making some progress-ish, or whatever. I like to think that, so... Okay, go through here. This is probably like the earth key or whatever. Gold key required. There we go! Fire key, air key, then gold key. I know I collected the gold key last time, but I just don't know where the fuck that thing is at. My mom was told me to follow my dreams. Are you on Twitter by any chance? No, no. Oh my gosh, dude. What was I gonna say? Is your dreams getting verified on Twitter, dude? Hey, like, they did, like, different verifications now. I think there's, like, blue check marks now in the mix, which is, like, kind of stupid. Stupid. These are all for pickup lines. So, like, oh, that's still a fucking... Oh, that's still a pickup line. I didn't even realize that. My mom always told me to follow my dreams. Are you on Twitter by any chance? So, I just realized that was a pickup line. That was a bad pickup line. I'm sorry. Okay, so I think I'm gonna just put one right here. So, and I'm gonna use this to like heal myself. So, and then we're gonna get gone right here. So, oh, are you fucking serious, dude? Come on! Alright, that's like my big problem with this fucking game. When I like come out of fucking like doors and shit like that, like the enemy can just be like right next to you. I didn't even walk into that, like, right there. Oh, it's bad. Bad, I gotta run away. Oh, fuck you! There's like fucking four of them right there. Holy shit, man. Oh my god. It's not awful pickup line if it works. Let me know if it does, though. Like... Okay. November 29th is when they're enabling Twitter Blue again. So, like, dude, it's so weird what's going on with Twitter, dude. So, like, and I'm just like, damn. What the fuck? It's so weird. It's so weird, dude, for sure. Like, what was I gonna say? Like, I like Twitter for being stupid, but Twitter's also fucking toxic. But this just, like, this kind of makes it funnier. With all, like, everything that's been happening and stuff, you know? Like, with all, like, the verified accounts. yesterday I was reading the book of Numbers in church, and can I have yours? Wow! That's when it should have gone live in the first place. So, like, yeah, word. Fuck that. Okay, there's no items inside here. It's fine. Fuck. Okay, at least this enemy is dead right there, so like... Alright. Dude, I'm like in red right now. Alright, reload. And then... And they're just gonna cancel my membership for me? They didn't even give me the benefit of getting verified for being an early adopter, so like, that's fucked up right there, yeah. Okay. Oh, there's no space. Okay. So we'll do that right there. There's a video cassette right there, so I don't remember exactly where to use that thing though. So, but I'm gonna heal again. But there's like more healing patches on like the other room and stuff. So they didn't even give me. Oh wait, so yeah, but that's bullshit. I definitely agree with you. Like they should have made you verified. They should have made you an important person, man. It's okay. Those of us that stream are still crazy. So like, yeah, that's true. do you believe in love at first sight, or should I walk again? Buy again, so like, ooh, okay. Okay, leave. Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay, so, we'll use this. We'll use another one, because fuck it, why not? And like, I think, by then I should be like, good. You play Kingdom Hearts? Of course! I'm actually like playing that right now. Like, I'm gonna be playing that tomorrow. So, I'm like towards the end of like the first Kingdom Hearts and stuff. Like, it's like my first ever time ever playing like those games and stuff. And I've been having fun with them. Like, they're pretty cool. Okay, so we got that right there. Do you like Kingdom Hearts, Derp? They don't want my money. I'm gonna give it. I'm not gonna give it to them. So like, you know where you should give it to them? So like, I'll give you a good suggestion. Twitch.tv/Pandorf. Oh! No, you don't have to. Go buy yourself a nice coffee or whatever like that. So like, oh, what the fuck? That thing was gonna kill me, dude. That's bullshit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Oh shit, dude, there's like stuff inside here. Dude, there's no space for me like to carry stuff. So, I bought Kingdom Hearts 1-3 times, dude. I have the game like twice, so I feel you. I totally feel you on that. I have two copies of that game for some fucking reason. When I text you goodnight later, what number should I use? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, just text me at 911. That's my phone number right there. There's no area code. Yo, I beat Birth by Sleep on Critical. Nice! Yeah, you should join me tomorrow. So, like, tomorrow I'm gonna be playing that game and stuff. Like I said, I'm like... at the end of it, like we're at the Hollow Bastion, we like, well no, we're like in like the outskirts of the Hollow Bastion where we're trying to like find Ansem and stuff like that, like, and right now we're just like fighting a bunch of like darkness creatures or whatever like that, and just it's really weird, like I don't know where that's going to and stuff, but hell yeah, I intend to like play some more Kingdom Hearts eventually and stuff. Because it's interesting, like, it's very cheesy, I will say that, like, I'm just like, the story is just like, this person didn't have like a pure heart or whatever like that, but, and like, basically, it's just basically the power of friendship, that's the whole storyline for the game. Okay, so videotape. Have you caught up with Riku? So like, yes. So like Riku, so what happened with Riku when we got to the Hollow Bastion is we fought him, I won, and it seems like he was being consumed by Ansem and stuff. And Ansem was going to attack us, but like Riku stopped him, like, because like, yeah, like I guess he was trying to unlock the darkness with Kairi or whatever like that. But that's as much as far as I got in with, like, Riku and stuff. Oh, you haven't seen anything. I'm sure I haven't, honestly. So, like, I'm such a fucking newbie to this series, dude. Okay, examination. I'm gonna drop these off because I do want to get like those like other items. Damn, I was hoping you to see you rage. Hey, yo, that's when we play Mario Maker. Like, I play some really difficult levels on that thing right there. And some shit does make me go crazy, so. Okay, there you go. So, socket wrench. There you go. So, I think this is pretty much it inside this room. Storage room. Pipes. Pump control. So yeah, you drop down. Flooded bath. Yeah, maybe I can juke this. No, I can just pass him. Okay. So, there's a secret boss in Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep that will kill you in one hit every time. You must have a second chance. So, like, sheesh, what boss is that? Is that Sephiroth? I always love it when Dark Souls complain about bosses. Yeah, that sounds super unfair. Holy shit. You must be really good at avoiding and shit like that. Elevator shaft. So where else do we need to go? So we see our player right there. That's not that far from us, actually. So like, X-ray, morgue. That's closed right there. Okay. And what are the items that we have? I'm gonna drop this like socket wrench right here into like my inventory. And then like go get like my other keys or whatever like that. So like patch. How many patches? Just one. We have two of these like repair sprays and stuff, so like exam key, videotape. So alright. Sephiroth! Okay. Okay, video cassette. Canal! Cassette. Oh shit, what are we watching? Hold on. Like, you just start hearing, like, this music. Like... You just start hearing this music right here. Like, the videotape is just like basically this and it's stuff, Walmart's so like what the fuck? Oh my god, come on, let me play the funny music, man. Let me play the funny music, man. There you go. You play the tape and then you start hearing this. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the hell is this videotape about? What am I watching? What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, what is this on the floors? Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna like mute this. So like, gold key. All right, so I guess we don't need this anymore. Oh, that bounces you back and forward. There's another note right here, so. Something is wrong. Nobody will tell me what's happening, but ever since I woke up, everyone has been behaving strangely. The protectors won't even leave my room, and I return to work even... Won't let me leave my room and return to work even though the wound from my fall is already healed. I think there must have been an accident in the mine. I overheard two Yules whispering in front of my room that they're trying to, they're running out of staff. I'm worried that something has happened to Esler. Elster. I haven't heard from her in a while. I just can't sit around here any longer. Alina CO, so. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Skedaddle. So we have the gold key. So we need two more keys. Okay. Alright. So now, the thing that we need to go do, we have the examination room key over here, so. Like, I gotta go this way. I think, so, morgue, nurse, ICU, HDU. Okay, yep. So over here. What the fuck? Wait. What was the key that they... a magnetic key card for the examination room. So like, well, where was the examination room? Is this one in right here? Oh my god, I'm such a dumbass, dude. Okay. Alright, so there's like, there's another stun rod. No, auto injector. Pick up 10 millimeter socket. Okay, so. And quick curing construction foam. Since the ration plan has changed again, we're short on quick curing repair spray. Turns out we can make our own by combining coagulant K with normal expanding EU foam. It won't expand as much, but it'll harden instantly and make a fairly solid bond if you're in a rush to get some repairs done. So I wonder when Light Souls will come out. Light Souls. I think that's called Elden Ring. What are you talking about? You can use normal replica repair patches since they're a pretty easy source of coagulant K and just combine them with normal repair sprays. So, okay. That's cool and interesting. Have you seen the Steppin' on the Beach SpongeBob video? Yeah, the one with Sephiroth, dude. That's one of my favorite videos ever, dude. Steppin' on the Beach. Oh my god. Follow me and my stream at Pandarf. Pandarf with an underscore on Twitch. Oh my god. Socials. Hey, hold on. Okay, so combine this with this right here. And then now we can open this fucking thing to go... Or we gotta go downstairs, so... What the hell? No. LB... Why the fuck is this? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, the medical ward. And so, like, yeah, we going down here. Flooded bathroom, flood office. I haven't even tried to open that door right there. So, like, so yeah, our next, like, thing to do is just to go down there. Okay. I think I'm halfway through God of War now with 24 hours. Yeah! Yeah, okay. An important question, dude. Boyo. Has your mind changed so far? Now that you played, like, a little bit more of God of War and stuff. Like, do you think God of War is a better game than... Or, like, do you think God of War, now that you played it kind of halfway through the game and stuff, can win Game of the Year? What do you think? Or are you still going with Elden Ring, dude? So, like, I don't know. Serious question. Serious questions only here in Video Game Fight Club. So, like, fuck. Wait, why does that sound like Kim Possible theme? So, like, Wait, what do you mean? The game possible thing. Now play God of War 2. So, like, God of War 2. I remember playing that. They're still dead right there, so. It says, like, there's a door right here, but the lock is defective and the door cannot be opened. Honestly, it might. Okay. It's still, I think those two games are like very even with each other, and it's like really hard, but I think I'm still gonna go with what you said originally, like God of War. So Assassin's Creed, game of the century. Only 1670s kids remember. Okay. I never got into a Dark Souls game, really? I actually have never. The only type of Souls-like game, or Soulsborne, is Bloodborne. Like, I remember playing that when I was like, that game, for sure, I was getting really angry at and stuff. So. Okay, we gotta get going. A round for the applause for the writers. The story is like really good. Oh, nice. Hell yeah. How's the acting? What do you think of the acting? Is it really good? I'm sure it's really good. Okay. The beeping computer thingy. So like, all right. Am I just supposed to like leave this area or whatever? Okay, okay, so let me see what items I have. So, like, air key. Shotgun. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay, and that's pretty much it right here. A heavy hexagonal stone. It feels warm to the touch. So, like, that's weird. What the fuck else am I supposed to do? So, okay. Like, they're fun, but I never got serious like everyone else. Yeah, same here. Same here. Dark Souls. Bloodborne was really cool and very interesting and fun and stuff. But, like, unlike other people and stuff, like, I've never really, like, sat down to like actually play it and stuff, so like, yeah, but it is very deep though, so like they're fun, but wait, okay, I got the computer beeping thing. Now listen to this a little, like, okay. Oh, okay, yeah.
Basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm impossible. There is nothing I can do, and when danger calls, just know that I am on my way. It doesn't matter where or
when. Yo, I used to fuck with like Kim Possible hella much. Oh my gosh.
Possible. Call me, beat me if you wanna reach me.
Okay, so it's funny. I have a funny story about Kim Possible and stuff. So, like, anytime I would go after, like, I would come home from school and stuff. Like, and as soon as, like, my dad came back from home and stuff, I always knew that they were always, like, playing Kim Possible at that time. And that was my cue. Whenever like my dad got home, I was just like, "Oh, what's up, dad?" And then I went to go watch some Kim Possible afterwards. I keep playing this though. But yeah, it's funny because like the show always played at 5 o'clock on Disney Channel. So I don't know why that's a weird memory I have with that show and stuff. So like. It's wild, like, they've written Odin so well. Like, he seems like a cool dude. And then I remember, oh yeah, he caused the suffering of everyone in the realm, so like, really? So like, goddamn. That's awkward. Odin's awkward actor should have been nominated for best performance. Hell yeah, dude. Like, there was like two other characters nominated, but not Odin, though, so. Okay, so now listen to the video. Give me a good JRPG any day. So what do you think of the Persona series, derp? She was my first waifu as a kid? The OG waifu! Yeah, honestly, I agree with that. I thought, like, not only was she really fucking cool and could kick your ass and stuff, but she was also the original waifu, bro. So, her lips look exactly like a mustache. It does! It's funny! She was so flexible. Yeah, that's why she could beat your ass, dude, because, like, she could, like, fucking flex her fist into your face. Childhood ruin. Nah, bro. We've been known that since the 90s, bro. Like, that does nothing. Yes, exactly. Nothing. Nothing at all. We were always aware of the mustache. Let's go. Impossible. Okay, I guess it's time to check everything again, so like every room. Unless if I have to go like somewhere else again, so. But I don't fucking know, dude. Up the top of my name, Kim Possible. Bro, Kimberly from Power Rangers, though, so like, I'm gonna be honest with you. I actually did not watch Power Rangers that much. I mean, like, that's not true. As a fucking, like, toddler, like, 5 to 3, I used to love the Power Rangers so fucking much. That's what my dad used to tell me and stuff, but I don't remember shit about them anymore, dude. Okay. Alright, we need one more key. I don't know where this fucking key is at, so like... This generation bitches about Henry Cavill's mustache, and we as kids were like, and? Release the Snyder Cut, but with the Henry Cavill mustache! What are you doing? Do it, you fools! Oh, is that an item right there? No, that's not an item. What the hell? What is that symbol right there? Oh, I think it's just to tell me that I'm, like, walking over there. Okay. AHUT, VCR player. So that's blocked off. I wanna stop work and game a bit. So like, you should do that. For a little bit, that would be cool. Okay, lock effective. That's the VCR room. Okay, I'm gonna cut this off now because I need to like listen. Okay. Am I missing anything in this fucking room right here? I don't think so. But this is where I killed like two of those zombies inside here. I do remember that. Call me, beat me. Bro, remember Captain Planet? Of course, dude. Those fucking rings, dude. Like... Okay, is there someone inside here? Okay, no. Also, yeah, like am I? Yeah, I have those equipped right now with me. Call me, beat me, if you wanna reach me, man, man, na 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 na. Alright, we're gonna go this way. What to do right here? This is where the last key is at, I bet you. So, like, oh, fuck you! I mean, give it like a second. Okay, I'm back to normal now. Dude, a movie would be sick. They should make it like live action or whatever, dude. Like, I think that would be really cool. A live action Captain Planet, I feel that would be very relevant in today's day. You know? Like. Okay, I'm gonna use this fucking thing right here, because, like. Oh, you piece of fucking garbage, dude. Sword. Final Fantasy do be bumping, so like, with its music and stuff, so like, I'm just familiar with Final Fantasy 7, to be completely honest with you, so. And like, maybe like the, like the common ones, like da 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 da, are like the, yeah. I don't understand this, man. So like, how do I read fucking, how do I read my memory in Signalis? Yeah, I don't know, dude. It's so weird to me. And I feel like I need to do, like, another fucking... Music and gameplay. Hell yeah, it's definitely a vibe. Shit, it came back alive. I knew that was gonna happen. Except for two. Two can burn. What do you mean? Two is the best one in the series, dude. I can't believe you. Bruh. If you don't like two, can we even be friends, man? I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know, man. What's your opinion on number 8, though? So, do you like 8? Final Fantasy 8? For you? Man. Yeah, seriously, I don't know what to do right now. Right here. Okay. Sword key. So, early on in Signalis, you'll need to gather a bunch of items to open a locked door. One requirement, in particular, tends to be more involved as there are several related clues and tasks. Here's our Signalis guide to help you solve the incinerator room and sword safe puzzles, just so you can grab the sword key. So, alright, radio frequency. So, if you want to open the sword safe in Signalis, you'll need an all-important document from the interrogation room in the B2 section of the factory. So, B2? Okay. This tells you the different frequencies that you can tune your radio to, which you will then show a particular string of numbers. My case, the sword frequency was 22444. Possible that some frequencies or code will be different, so just consider this a general outline of what to watch for. So, oh yeah, this looks fucking different. What the hell? Okay, so yeah. Oh. All right. So yeah, that's so. Next, you'll find the sword document on a chair in B3 waiting room. It's the same place that has the 5 locked door, a centerpiece in the chapter. The document will show you several letters and numbers arranged akin to the keypad. However, one letter is blurred, and I'll explain more in a while. Yeah, so that's the same thing. I guess I'm just like trying to like backseat it now right here, this puzzle. As for the sword safe, you'll need to find it in the nurse station. It's the end of this. It's the safest at the back. It's so... Okay. That is so fucking complicated. This fucking puzzle. And like the thing is, I can't even go back to like see like... Okay, hold on. Manual. Okay, ready weapon, fire weapon, move tool, tune radio. Tune radio, yeah, I got that. So move modules. Oh. Okay, no, that didn't work. That just like changes the receiver right there. Oh, fuck you! How did I not, like, select that right there? Okay. Yeah, I was, like, trying to look for this, dude. Like... Okay. Now I can... Okay, I don't know why this was so fucking complicated and stuff. Like, because I saw all those fucking documents right there. And, like, the answer to this fucking document was in this one. Okay, so, like, now I gotta go back over there, so, like, where the fuck is... Okay, so, this is gonna take a while. Alright, so, like, again, to recap, you go here. I guess the reason... Alright, so, alright. The reason why I couldn't select, like, the fucking, like, the memories, like, the basically the documents and everything was... Basically, because I was, like, moving it with, like, the D-pad. And, like, when you go left and right on the D-pad, you'll change the numbers on the receiver, as you'll see on the left side and everything like that. So, okay. I just, like, switched back right there. But, to actually move over to the documents, you have to use your analog stick. So, like, I didn't realize that. Like, I was just like, how do I fucking access that? I'm just so stupid. I don't know. I don't think that was, like, completely my fault right there. Like, it just seems kind of weird how this thing was, like, kind of designed like that and stuff. Because, like, yeah, like, it says, like, adjust frequency, like, left or right. And, like, module left or right, too, right there. So, but it doesn't say specifically which fucking thing, like... I mean, like, it does for adjusting frequency, but, like, it's still kind of confusing. Sorry. Mini rant right there. Okay, but now, see, like, this is the thing I was trying to look for. I was just like,
Okay, sword 224. That's what I was looking for right there. And these are all the frequencies that I'm gonna need to open, like, this fucking safe right there. Okay. Okay, I'm mad. I'm slightly mad. A little disappointed by that. Okay. Alright, now I feel confident I can open this now. Shit. I did not save it. Oh, fuck, man. Fuck, man. This game is a 2 out of 10 unplayable. I like this game. I really like this game, but... Oh. Wait, hold on. Oh shit. See, this isn't the game's fault or anything. It's mostly mine. Like, the reason why if you don't save and you get pushed back to your, like, previous save, because that's how, like, survival horror is. You need to, like, decide when is, like, the ideal time to, like, fucking survive. But god damn, that's the same bullshit as Resident Evil and stuff like that. Holy fucking shit. I have to do all this fucking garbage again, dude. Like, and then for, like, I couldn't even fucking select the... I'm mad. I'm fucking mad. I'm so mad. I'm mad. Okay, here's my review of Signalis. This game fucking sucks. Do not play it. Worst game of the year. Here's your game of the awards. Have a nice day. Oh, okay, you know, it's fine. It's completely fine. It's fine. All right, I'm being too harsh to the game and stuff, so, like, anyways, like, yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna call it, homies. So, like, thank you so much for, like, hanging out with me today and stuff. So what was I gonna say? Let's end this shit on a bang and stuff. I'm gonna, like, play this again, so, cause, yeah, oh my gosh, just pretend like I'm watching, like, the video right here in front of me. Yeah, let's go, woohoo, oh my god, let's go, let's fucking go. Oh my, I can't believe they did that. Sheesh. Anyways, let's go see if we can find somebody to raid. Here's your award. Oh my gosh, I'll take it. I'll take all the bullets, man. Like, please give me all the bullets. But yeah, definitely for sure, we're gonna, like, play some Kingdom Hearts tomorrow. So we're gonna continue that tomorrow. I don't know how. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna, like, lower this down for a bit and stuff. So, Pollo, how far am I into the game? Do you think I can beat this tomorrow? Like, if I play this for, like, 2 hours, like, the game, mañana, do you think I'm gonna be able to beat it, like, in that time frame and stuff? Or is that, like, another, like, freaking... another playthrough? Okay, but anyways, let's see who we can raid. I haven't raided Big Jelly in a good minute, dude. So, Cuter Kaizo World. So, let's go check out Big Jelly Gaming. So, thanks for the pickup lines. I'm gonna go practice on my wife, and I hope I don't end up on the couch. Good luck with that, dude. That's so funny right there. Thank you for being here, Mike. Thank you, Pollo, for being here as well. Thank you, Derp. Thank you, Adrian. Who else is here? Safe was definitely here a while back. Oh my god. That fucking scared me, dude. I was just like, I don't remember that bit alert right there. Oh my god. Oh my god. God damn it. Big Jelly fucking scared me, dude.
unintentionally scared me. Based on the skill and where you are, maybe it's an all-day stream. The issue is the final boss fight is rather long. Okay, god damn it. That's the boss fight with like 8 fucking forms, isn't it, dude? So like, okay. I think it's just gonna be like a half a stream. And then like the next stream after that, I'm definitely just gonna take all day to see if I can beat the boss and anything like that, so. But, okay, cool. So we're gonna go raid Big Jelly Gaming and stuff, so he's playing some Kaizo Mario right now. So, I haven't, like, seen Big Jelly in a good minute and stuff, so, like, let's go say hi to him. So, yeah, my ears, that fucking scared me, I'm sorry. I'm sorry if it startled you too, as well. So, but yeah, I'm starting this thing, so I'll see you tomorrow for some Kingdom Hearts, and definitely some Mario Maker. Tomorrow, I'm not gonna take the whole day to, like, play fucking Kingdom Hearts. Sergeant, like, I decided that. I definitely do need to play a little bit of Mario. But... thank you again, everybody. Thank you. I love all of you guys. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for the great stream today. So yeah, as always, you guys have a great night. I'll see you around. Let's go raid Big Jelly. As always, get vaccinated or boosted. Make good decisions, but make good choices. Tell somebody you love them, and I'll see you around, homies. Deuces. Take good care of yourselves. I'll see you around.